I can't believe the guy who shot Uncle Ben from the Tobey Maguire Spider-Man trilogy also killed and Purple Silla. And yes, the guy is the same guy that shot and killed Uncle Ben from the Sam Raimi Spider-Man trilogy. I think it's Sam Raimi. Anyways, I must have my revenge, though not in a Godzilla form. I think I might need a human disguise. I think I know what to do.
What about Purple Silla? Did you give him a chance? Did you?
Thanks.
Thought I might find you here. You alright? Yeah, I'm fine. I just wish I could have saved Aunt Popplesaur just in time. Just be glad that the guy who shot her got what he deserved. Yeah. The murderer who shot Popplesaur, he got what he deserved.